If you need something to brighten up your night, to make you feel alright, you know we got you. You know we got you. If you need something, you feel a little soul, you need something to let it go.
Welcome everybody, Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, nice to have you along for the ride. So this is how the hosts line up today.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal.
Laurent Koscielny starts
with Eric Bailly at the back.
Willian plays
with Anthony Martial on the flanks.
And it's rounded off the team with these two strikers.
Here's a chance to attack. Tackle here.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Son.
Gylfi Sigurdsson. That's Billy Quetta.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Aguero. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Now Willian.
Well, this attack could have been a menace to it.
And in goes the cross. Tries to punch it away. Willian! Hit the post!
Conte.
You can see what he was trying to do. Just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Koscielny.
Conte
saw the pass coming and got there first.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Sigurdsson!
Oh, charged down. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky. It was deflected. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that.
Shots on here.
He scored! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
He didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you've got to be playing with an awful lot of confidence to try that, and he is.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Good pass, getting it forward.
Sigurdsson!
Good block.
Conte.
It's Mane. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Well, they're in a good position here.
Son. Conte.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Here's an Herrera. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Here's a chance to whip it in. And there is some backup for him in this position. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
Crisp defending there.
Wilson.
Son. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Referee's given a corner. Gylfi Sigurdsson. And that passing is top class.
Sigurdsson!
There's the goal! goal to level the scores.
The goal from Sigurdsson, and he's just decided to put his foot through it. And does he get lucky? I'd prefer to say that he's a really skillful finish into the bottom left.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Song. Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Now here on the attack is Aguero. This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Well, they got away with it in the end.
Valencia. Now Anthony Martial. It's a turnover of possession here. Aguero. Eric Bailly.
Played back. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
When it comes to the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball. But it's ended up in the back of his own net.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now.
And it's gone out for a throw.
Chris Smalling.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Conte.
He's spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Nice interplay between the two of them.
On the attack here.
The equaliser here. Goalkeeper hangs on.
And Herrera.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Shot off!
That shot's blocked very quickly.
And Herrera trying to thread it through here.
And that's good support as they build this attack.
And here's the shot.
Shot blocked here.
Now Anthony Martial. 3 minutes to be added on.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
And Herrera.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
The start now of the second half.
Really trying to win possession here. Now Sadio Mane. Little private game between the two of them.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Kyle Walker
tries the through pass.
Walker!
The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
Valencia.
Well, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Song.
Doing well to keep the ball. Looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Conte.
Comes in with a tackle.
Sergio Aguero. And Herrera. Now William.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Goes for it with a fist.
Shots on here.
The The shot gets blocked. Free kick coming up.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Sergio Aguero coming forward.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Now Willian.
Great passage of passing play there. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And Herrera.
Son.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
On the attack here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Tremendous understanding from these players. Sigurdsson! Well, it's tight with just a one-goal margin. It should be a two-goal margin, it's a miss.
Yeah, and you wonder whether they'll look back and regret that, because a great chance to put some proper daylight between themselves and their opponents.
Gylfi Sigurdsson, onto the attack now. A timely challenge. Son! Oh, great work by the keeper. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Now Sadio Mane, through pass. Gone for the through pass. Aguero! Good work by the goalkeeper. Conte. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Good interception. In comes the challenge. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. Sergio Aguero. And that's gone out of harm's way for a goal kick. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch?
Aguero! It's Aguero! Sergio Aguero strikes! Marvellous goal here.
Well, you could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Full marks for the way he lost his marker there. Good movement in the box.
Game restarts at 2-2. It's Mane. Conte. And Herrera is coming forward with some danger. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And Herrera! Well, they've got their noses in front. Right at the end here.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
Well, they've only got a few moments to defend this lead, having got this goal
to go in front so late in the game.
I don't think there's any coming back from this. So late is it that there's just no time.
Still one down, and they're chasing the game with 5 minutes to go. And they've cut it out. Conte. Aguero. Good challenge. Gylfi Sigurdsson. And he gives it back to him. Cut out the pass. The added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. And it's Wilson. Song. Attacking well here.